Hey guys, we're back in the north, and I was thinking maybe I go get this hard outpost so we can see the edge of the map, and then we have our final boss. I don't know if it's the final boss. Wait, where do I need to go? Opposite direction. Oh, why are you injured? There you go. Oh, 300 meters. It's not even that far. I don't know why it looks so far in this map. Of course, I'm assuming that's meters, but that's probably, I don't know, steps, feet. Okay, let's get this done. By the way, I wonder if it's the last outpost of the north. I don't believe it, but we'll see. Interesting. And I still need rare skins for final upgrades, unfortunately. Oh, I can hear it. Mammoth. I see a rope. I'll go up. Oh wow, that's really high. Oh, no, I failed to throw it. Yep, there it is. Almost as tall as a tree. Okay, I'm gonna wait here and I'm just gonna call the owl to tag things. So behind the rock, oh, there's this hole. Okay. They got angry, but I don't think they can get out of this cave, can they? I think they're all inside. Oh shit. Someone is coming. No! Come back. Come back, you idiot. You're gonna die there. Oh, you silly, silly beast. Are you okay? Don't go alone. No! Come back! Wow, he just cannot sit still. He's like, there's so many enemies. I must help you. He enjoys the hunt as well, I guess. Whoa, there's still some of them left. By the way, is this the entrance? I don't see anything. I do not see anything. Wait, wait, I see something. Does hunter vision help? God, this fog is thick. I know this is their statue, is it not? But I cannot see. Oh wait, there is one more. God damn it, this cave. Wicked place. Whoops. Oh, somebody got in trouble. Let me just make more. M- maybe I do. They're coming out. Let's go, Tigri. They were all coming out, like six of them or so. Yep, I saw. Shit. Can I make one? One is dead. Oh. Cool. My beast is just running in circles. You did good, boy. Very good. Now let's go figure this out. I guess I'm also going in. Two of them left. Ooh, I got a skill point. I like skill points. That's the entrance. Let's turn off their alarms. Some snacks for you? I'm absolutely blind. Oh, okay, I see something. Oh, there's another exit or entrance. Okay, one is gone. Ooh, the big boy is coming back. Shit, two big boys. I'll just wait for them. Out of 15, still five more. I would like to get back my spares and everything. Thank you. Okay. Cool. Some meat. Hardwood almost full. Everything's good so far. Seems good. Let's check the stash. Do I get anything new? Badger and Jaguar. Meh. Ooh. I don't know what I use it for, to be honest. I thought they're only used for upgrading the HUDs, but I haven't done that in a while. Oh yeah, I use these for my bee bombs. Sting bombs. Yes. Okay. I should probably take a nap, then I would be sort of full again. Can I loot you? You're blinking. Okay. Ooh, we opened the map. Nice. Now I see the red territory is here, so maybe there's another outpost or something. But maybe it's time to go for the big Darva fort. What do you guys think? Or shall I do some caves? You know, you can find good stuff in caves sometimes. This one is the closest. Unexplored. One cave painting and one Daisha hand. Then what's the difference between this and that? Oh, it's a mission. Oh. What do I get for it? Medium. Meh. I'll go for this one. It's kind of far away, but let's try. A little disclaimer, you do remember I'm not a fan of caves. I mean, I usually get lost in them. Look at me now, I already forgot how I got here. God damn it. Where's the exit? Guessing somewhere here. I see light, blinding light.
Oh, oh, oh shit!
God damn. Ooh. Whoa, there's a cat, but not mine. I'll skin it. Whew, got a bit distracted, but we need to go to the opposite direction. This direction we... Oh, it's up there. Shitty visibility in the north. I cannot say I'm a fan of that. Oh boy, oh boy. I don't think I can climb here. Nope. Then. Oh. Just gonna have to find a way in. Oh, I see a grappling hook. And some enemies almost see me. Sorry, Tigri. You have to find your own way up. Yeah. I have no idea. Probably need to consult a map. Oh, okay. Okay, interesting. Let's first go here, maybe. So, to the right. Oh. What are you? Birds? With spears. Spearing birds. God damn it. I don't know if I helped, but I tried. 50 meters that way. What? How am I supposed to go up? I don't know. I start to regret making this decision. I mean, the decision to go up here and try out this fort. Well, there for sure are things to collect. Oh, I found a way up. Because I think now there's gonna be a lot of jumping and climbing and, you know, one slip up and you start from zero. Someone's coming to attack my tiger and they're running away. Alright, we go here. Excuse me? What is this sorcery? Oh. Okay. I'm very confused. I don't know where I'm going anymore. Oh, I'm going here. Yes. 30 more feet. Below. Oh no, above. What? It's on top. God damn it. This is a very interesting place we got. Yes. God damn, I'm at the edge of the world. And you can see that the world is nicer beyond this snowy valley. Alright, let's get on with it. I have no idea how to get up there. Oh, there. Ask and you'll be answered. Poor Tigri, he cannot keep up with us. Oh look, he just did. Amazing. This game just proves me wrong. Hug with drink cave. Why is it drink? Oh, I got nothing good. How is this even a cave? There's nothing here. I feel lied to. But it's down below, but there's nothing to go down below. I'm so confused right now. I'm at the entrance. Daisha hand and cave painting are right here. How do I enter? Is it above? I don't see anything to climb. I'll just try to walk around. Does it show deeper, like beneath me? Then it cannot be the entrance, can it? And if I cannot go any higher, then it just simply doesn't make sense. Nope, no entrance here. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, let's go with this one. That's not what I meant. There should be something I can slam. No? Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh god, it's so tight. Makes me feel extremely uncomfortable. Yes, yes. Ooh, fire. Somebody left a fire for me. Broken arrow. Looks good. Whoa, are you kidding me? I hope that's water. There's no grappling hook. There must be water. Yes. And I'm absolutely blind. Clay. Some light. Oh. I never used that. Okay. Animal fat. Oh, okay. Those don't get smashed. More? I have to go deeper? But the hand shows that it's above me. Oh, god damn it. Here goes nothing. Ooh, pretty. At least it has some lights. I don't know where I am anymore. I got some twigs. God damn it, I need oh, there it is. I wanted to say I need some light because I really have no idea where I'm going. This also looks like a dead end. What did I jump here for? Oh, to see the bird. There it is. But first I guess I need to... Yes. Okay, okay. There we go. Ooh, dice hand. Success. A dead body. A spear. Oh, there's more. God damn it again. Look. I'm just standing here waiting for this icicles to fall on me. God damn it, I cannot reach it. Maybe I can reach with this? I can. Let's go down. Ooh, I got some root. There's nothing here. But there is something here. Huh, another burning. Did I just made a circle? I feel like I have. But we still haven't found the cave painting, which is there. Okay, I'm gonna try and hang back. Oh, that's the exit. Shit. I don't know if I will be able to find the hand, because this cave doesn't make sense to me. There's no map or directions. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. be there, in that direction. Alright, maybe I am getting closer. Swim. I will leave those blue plants because I can see better. They give me some light. Oh, hello. Wow, I need light. Oh. I think we're close. Cool, I found this whole new section. We're totally teleporting out of this place because there's no way I'm going to... There's no way I'm going to find my way out. Oh, there's the hand painting, the cave painting. Cool. Oh, I just caught fire. Whoa, guys. We nailed it. Nice try, Adita. Nice try. How can I go up? There's something blinking there. I wanna go see. You see this light? Oh, goddamn, it's the poison. Maybe it's another exit, I don't know. Or maybe it's this sack. Small mix of resources and items. We got skills. 3. That's beautiful. I can start riding my beasts. Or I can actually start taming the cunning beasts, which is something I kept talking about for like forever. Cooldown, tagging range. All of these are good. I really want to finish them. I guess I'll go with cunning beasts. What does this do? Meh. Ah, could be good. Beast reviving. Okay. Resources. I'll go with cunning beasts. And we can craft something. Ooh, a better spear. Cool. Nice. Oh, and two-handed club. Brilliant. It looks like a turtle. Look at it. It's so cool. Okay, I don't think I have the poison against this. Yeah. So I cannot go in there yet. Let's just get out of here. I'm very happy we did this. I just need to decide where to go. I want to go for this at some point. But we also have some cool stuff right in the south. Let's go back to the village. Take our rest, check on our people. You know, they still need to know that I'm alive, not just wandering the land. Sort of aimlessly. And yeah, so I'll see you guys next time. We're gonna do something cool.